expect for us to get over there in time?
I was thinking we'd take the moon rover.
That's a cockamamie idea if I've ever heard one. I've got a better plan.
Yeah, no, I think the rover's pretty much the way to go.
Mr. Daly, why are you avoiding the obvious?
I don't know what you're talking about.
Are you afraid to fly, Mr. Daly?
Huh? No.
Well, then what is it? Why the midair stall?
I'm not stalling. I just think the rover better suits our needs.
You're afraid to fly, aren't you?
No, I'm not.
You're scared.
No, I'm not scared.
You're a little scared. You're a bit of a fraidy cat.
I'm not a scaredy cat, okay?
You're afraid to fly.
No, I'm not afraid to fly. I'm just afraid to fly with you.
Why? I'm one of the most famous pilots in the history of aviation.
Yes. Famous for getting lost. I'm sorry, it's true.
Mr. Daly, I can assure you I have never been lost a day in my life. I might not have always been on course, but I was always where I belonged. In that cockpit, with blue sky all around, doing what I loved. So it seems to me, Mr. Daly, if anyone here's gotten lost, it's you.
Isolama!
No time for your rover now, Mr. Daly.
How much, Tracy?
Come on.